Aunt Jemima!
As Germany dominates the Western Front during World War II, Japan is looking to expand their empire to the Eastern Front. They eventually gain the upper hand and start controlling vast quantities of land. The Allies target key transport infrastructure as they try to slow the enemy. A secret organization known as the OSS, a precursor to the CIA, which is a group of clandestine agents with fedoras and big trench coats, aka Redditors without the waifu pillow. The OSS employs chemists and inventors to create a powder that can be smuggled past Japanese checkpoints undetected. They tested an assortment of recipes to ultimately settle on using Aunt Jemima pancake mix. It was undetectable to the human eye and even tasted like the real thing. So basically, if an officer tried to confiscate it, they could taste test it and no one would even notice. After the mix was smuggled in, a chef was tasked with making dinner rolls out of the powder. And yes, there was a possibility of it exploding, but the oven never got to the right temperature to cause an explosion. So it was relatively safe. Kind of. On one such occasion, a chef was hired to make dinner rolls. However, he was told not to eat them, because they said it was poisonous. Needless to say, he thought them bastard Americans were lying to him, so he wouldn't eat them. So he did, and got sick, and almost died. The HMX powder was so effective and such a good cover to hide it in pancake mix that the OSS smuggled 15 tons of it without ever getting caught. They blew up bridges, laid landmines, and even used unused pancakes so they could be repurposed. So next time that you reach for your favorite breakfast item, just know that the US government used to blow shit up with it. That's it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
You've yeed your last hoe cowboy. Smash that like button or I will do an epic game of moo. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. I love you.